sense, a less short-term thinking.
So what do we do?
There's nothing to do. I have a contract, you have a contract, Roger has a contract.
So that's it? You're losing your business and you don't care.
I lost my business last year.
We'll do something about it. If Sterling Cooper is for sale, why don't we buy it from PPL? We can put everything back the way it was.
Young men love risk because they can't imagine the consequences.
And you old men love building golden tombs and sealing the rest of us in with you. You're done. You know that, right?
So I should just throw away my fortune? I don't have the rest of my life to earn it back.
I understand. I'll let you get back to sleep.
Why do you care?
Because I'm sick of being batted around like a ping pong ball. Who the hell is in charge? A bunch of accountants trying to make a dollar into a dollar ten? I want to work. I want to build something of my own. How do you not understand that? You did it yourself 40 years ago.
That's true. But I'm not sure you have a stomach for the realities.
Try me.
Well, we're going to need accounts. American Tobacco, that's most of Sterling Cooper, but that's Roger.
I understand that.
Did Hilton tell you?